Alright, what's up everyone? So today I found my way to Hypixel Skyblock, which I've been playing now for about 1.5 week, I think. I really enjoy the server, to be honest. Like, it's hard to learn, but once you got it, it's nice. And once you know how to make cash, it's also nice. So today I'm actually gonna talk about, for beginners, how they can make some easy bank, and also mid-game tier players. If you're a pro, you most likely know everything of this, and you can leave the video, leave a like before you leave, and subscribe, please. Thank you. Let's jump into it. Alright, so the first thing we came to is the bazaar. Alright, you need to be level 7 wood cutting, level 7 mining, and level 7 farming. This guy is the most important way to make cash in this game, the bazaar. Alright, so some of you guys have heard this name before, bazaar flipping. So basically, misclaim these. Let's see if I can find something. Enchanted pufferfish, right here. You see, buy price is 600 and sell price is 2.5k. This might sound very weird, but when people sell instantly, they go up for this price as you create a buy order for 2.5k, right? And when people buy instantly, they pay 3.1k, right? So every single popper fish that you sell, you're gonna make 600 free coins. And if you only have 10k, you can't really bazaar flip. But let's say you have 898k, like I have right now. If I buy all of that cash on enchanted popper fish, I will probably make about, what, 250k. And that's mad, because, like, keep on doing that all the time and you'll be up to millions in no time. Yesterday I made about 200k from 15 minutes. I was a bit lucky. I found like a big difference between the sell price and buy price, but if you find a good one, guys, you're in for the money. Alright, another easy way to make bank, or it's like making bank, I don't know about that, but you make about 30k. I had 898k. Let me buy as many packed ice as I can. So I spend like, what, 7.5 grand on packed ice. How much can we sell it for? We sell it for 27k. So every day you make 20k. Yes, by doing that. Ice also works, but it's like you go profit 3k. So you can do that if you want, but it's not too mad. Alright, so you can make bank of books as well, actually. The Critical 4 book, or make it to Critical 5. That's how I made a lot of my bank when I started off. So you're gonna need, I think it's combat level 7, which goes kinda quick. It's enchant 8 enchanted diamond with 8 paper round, and paper doesn't cost shit, but 8 enchanted diamond. To make it critical 5, that's 16 diamond and like 10 levels. And you make that in no time. Let's go here and see enchanted diamond. 1200 coins, nearly 1300 coins. So you basically make 25k, because the critical 5 books you can sell for 50k. You might like have to age them like multiple times, it might not get sold. But put them up for 1 hour on like 45 to 50k you choose. They will sell for 50k, but it might take longer time than 45k. And the great thing is you can have 6 things of these up and you will just make bank all the time. Like, it doesn't cost you anything, it just costs you like 2 minutes. But it's these lazy motherfuckers who can't be bothered to do it, and I guess I will be one of those soon as well when I start getting rich, okay? Alright, so another thing that's very important actually is we come to these guys, minions. Alright, I thought, well, in the mines, the last thing you can get is diamond. I was thinking, of course, diamond is worth the most, right? You're wrong, alright. I made a mistake, I went for diamond minions. If we go to hub, run over to the bazaar. Let's see here. We see diamond is at 8.4 coins per diamond, right? Gold is 12. Iron 9.9. So even iron is better. Even coal, bro. Coal is fucking 13.1. And then we have emerald, who is actually the only one that's worst. But I mean, don't make diamond minions. Like, I thought, like, of course diamond minions are the best, right? You're wrong. I'm sorry to tell you, but you're wrong. I thought that you saw my minions. I realized that about 2 days ago that I didn't make any cash of my diamond minions, and I realized coal is nearly double the price. So don't do the same mistake as me. Alright, so obviously when you start off, you don't have any cash, right? So you're gonna have to, like, you can't pass our flip, you can't do that shit. I would visit this place, alright? Because the thing is, I thought, like, mining would be better than going cutting trees. So cut trees, right? But honestly, oak wood makes you bank. I would recommend mining wood instead of diamond and coal and everything. Because wood honestly is bank, alright? Especially when you get this special access where you can break, like, this whole thing, this whole chunk right here, with one break. When you get that, you're in for the money, believe me. Alright, so there's obviously more ways you can make bank from, but that's it for this video, because first off, I'm a bit sick. I might have corona, boys. I don't fucking know. But my throat hurts when I speak. And like, when I speak too long, I sound like a fucking twat, to be honest. So yeah, that's honestly it for this video. But if you guys want me to, like, show gear progression, like what gear to get after blah 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 and shit, because, like, I had a big problem with that when I started. Because I was about to quit. Because, like, I didn't know what gear to go for, what weapon to go for. And now, when I've been there, I know the struggle. I didn't find any good videos, to be honest. So I was thinking, if you guys want, I can make one and try to help you guys as much as I can. If you want me to do something else, type it in the comment. I might be able to... I mean, probably the most stuff you guys ask for. I'm still a bit of a noob as well. But I played this for 1.5 week now, and like, the thing is, I haven't played like 1 hour a day. I've fucking been grinding, alright? So yeah, that's it for this video, to be honest. I also want to give a huge shout out to 21Hertz, or as I know, in Hybrid. He actually slid me a decent bit of cash when I started playing, which made me get a boost when I started playing. So guys, if you want to make bank, friend who has cash, alright? Who's rich? Nah, now we've been friends for a long time and he quitted, so he wanted to give me some cash. So thank you a lot, Hybrid. And I see you all guys next time, hopefully. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like, and I see you guys next time. Peace.